This is brown top millet. Brown top millet is similar to a lot of the other annual millets. It grows very quickly in the heat. We use brown top a lot more in the south than what the German millets are. Very quick grower, tillers out very well. You can see it's going to get, you know, probably 3 to 4 feet tall when it starts putting on a seed head. In my opinion, I think it's a little longer season than the German millets. It maybe fits a little bit better there.
One attribute of the brown top millet versus the German millet. German millet contains a compound that can cause some joint problems in horses. That's one reason we advise people to stay away from the foxtail type millets.